Thank you. Oh, it's got the drums actually this time. This is good.
Concentrating on trucking right. I heard a dark voice beside of me.
Thank you.
And I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned
bro,
to
he
each
the
other.
Phone, bro, what the fuck? He legit hit the phone, man. Score is 4-2. If he catches in here, it's GG.
$1. I said you got to be joking, man. It was a present from my mother. He said I like it, I want it. I'll take it off your hands and you'll be sorry. You cross me, you better understand that you're alone.
Oh, I think all Monty won the first round. Holy shit, bro! Imagine he's winning against the fucking storm ship. Bro, imagine against me, bro. He's gonna fucking destroy me. Oh, oh, it's cool. Scary, man. I said, what the fuck? Yo, CJ, why are you doing that, bro?
I say, I don't like cricket,
bro, because it's not easy. When you duel this guy, like, my problem dueling this guy is when I do 2-3 rounds against him, I just black out, bro. Like, I cannot see anymore. You know, it's too much pressure to the eyes, man, I swear. No, it's not that I need glasses, bro. It's just fucking, you know, look at this shit, man. What, it's not about glasses, man. Look at the way he plays. It gives you too much... It's too much effort to kill him, bro. That's he needs to do that, right? But he does not do that. Yeah, I can agree. You see?
Thank you.
Let's fucking go, bro. Where's my pop gun?